Hello everyone, this is Juan from Kenhub and welcome to another anatomy tutorial where today we're going to be covering the neurovasculature of the hand. Now what I'm going to be doing is describing the different structures, different blood vessels and also nerves that we're going to be finding here on your hand. So we're going to look at a list of arteries, veins and nerves that you find on your hand. And without further ado, let's start off with the first one on the list, the arteries, which I'm going to list them before we go into more detail on this tutorial. But do not be scared, they're quite simple to understand. But these arteries include the superficial and deep palmar arches, the dorsal carpal arch, the common and proper palmar digital arteries, the dorsal metacarpal arteries, the dorsal digital arteries, and finally the principal artery of the thumb. We are going to start off with the first one on the list, these two arches that you see here highlighted in green. On the left side we have the superficial palmar arch, and on the right side you see highlighted in green the deep palmar arch. And the arterial arches of the hand are networks of arteries that work as terminal anastomosis for the ulnar and radial arteries. They are found on the palmar side of your hand and give off branches for blood supply of the palmar side of your fingers. And let's take a closer look here at the superficial palmar arch. And this one is formed by terminal segments of the ulnar artery. As you can see here on this image, this is the ulnar artery and also superficial palmar branch of the radial artery, which you can also see here on this image. So this is the radial artery and you can notice here a bit of the radius and the ulna for a bit more location. The superficial palmar arch gives off the common palmar digital arteries to the fingers except the thumb. And you can clearly see here also on this image the different palmar digital arteries just branching off this arch, as you can see here. But nothing going towards the thumb. So there is a different supply here that we will be talking about later on in this tutorial. And if we go a bit more distally, then we're going to be finding these that you see now highlighted in green. These are the common palmar digital arteries, which I just mentioned before on the previous slide. And the common palmar digital arteries are branches of that arch that we talked about, the superficial palmar arch that you can see also here in this image clearly. Now they run down until the root of the finger where they will split into then the proper palmar digital arteries. This video is not over yet. Continue watching now the full video at kenhub.com. We have lots more videos like this one available to our premium members on our website. Not to mention all the fun quizzes, related articles, and atlas sections. So click on the button in the middle to watch the full-length video and master anatomy.